All right, everybody, our next break is our 2021 Historic Autographs Written Word POTUS. The first 36, 5-box random hit group break number 1. Go ahead and jump over here. It is random hits. We'll randomize our names 5 times, then the hits 5 times. Pair up those 2 lists so that every customer receives a hit in the break. Go over to random.org. Nathan at the top, Todd with the bottom 2. Alright, so we'll come back over here. Good luck, everybody. Nice and tight in there. All right, first up here, we're going to have a monument card. It is George Washington's Mount Vernon. Going to have a James Garfield. Start off here with a monument. The Washington Memorial, and that's numbered 48 of 99. The other one, Mount Vernon, is 20 of 99. The Washington Memorial, 48 of 99. And our handwriting is Franklin Pierce. Looks like the word me. Three. got another monument. The Jefferson Monument. Number 7 of 99. And we're going to have writing from Martin Van Buren. Looks like the word we. Grover Cleveland, and I have no idea what he wrote there. Possibly seemed or seemed something. Other handwriting sample is Chester Arthur. Looks like I am. And our final posture. The Lincoln Memorial, numbered 1 of 25. And our final handwriting sample, James Buchanan. Maybe under the. Maybe the words there. All right. Let's jump over here. Randomize those hits. Again, this may not be exact, but it's what it looks like to me. So, we'll roll with that just so I can tell them apart. So Nathan gets the James Buchanan writing. Brian with the Washington Memorial. Jeff, the Mount Vernon. Chris J., the Lincoln Memorial. Joseph, the Jefferson Memorial. Nathan again with the Grover Cleveland handwriting. Joseph again, the Martin Van Buren handwriting. Jeff with the Franklin Pierce. And then Todd with handwriting from Chester Arthur and James Garfield. All right. So that's going to do it for that break. Go ahead and get this video uploaded to YouTube.